Thanks.
The Lingxian insertion remains nominally a U.S. covert operation. You're gonna be my eyes and ears out there, Prophet. Keep your team alive by all means. That's a loyalty I fully understand. I applaud it, in fact. But your primary function is to report back to me. If you can, bring back samples. If you can't, just come back alive and tell me what you saw. It's the data that's key now. Nano systems, but we're on borrowed time here, all of us. Time for the whole human race to wake up.
Assistance,
recovery, throws of age.
Doing that, we can't hear that time. So I've been trying to work.
It's automated. These functions impaired. Rebadding primary power systems.
All right, I'm getting a limited feed from your suit, sir. For now, it'll have to do. I don't believe we've been introduced. Jack Hartley, at your service. I don't doubt Nathan Gould will have mentioned my name, but I'm bound to assume he didn't have much good to say about me. But we have other more pressing concerns right now. We have to get you weaponized and up to speed. So, You're currently standing not far from the diseased bureaucratic heart of the city. And while you think airlifting all the politicians out should have a cleansing effect, sadly, what's replaced them isn't any better. But don't take my word for anything. Why should you? Trust must be earned. Go on and see for yourself. I'll guide you as best I can. But you've got to get right down into that filthy, diseased heart. There's something down there you're going to need.
Primary systems rerouted. Clear to proceed.
Wrong with me? I feel good. I'm healing. A doctor said. But he took them.
The VIPs were indeed processed as befits their status. Cleaning up. It's ingenious, isn't it? Think of the Argentine cattle crisis 2 years ago, or the British BSE outbreak in the last decade. The issue was not slaughtering the animals, that was easily done. The problem was disposal. What do you do with the millions of rotting corpses? Well, there you see the answer the Ceph have evolved. They wipe us out. They break us down, they reduce the environmental impact almost to zero. Exemplary.
Okay.
Yes, you see, all part of the same biomass processing system. For what purpose? Well, that is quite the question. Repulsive, yes, but quite fascinating.
Thanks.
You see, all part of the same biomass processing system. For what purpose? Well, that is quite the question. Repulsive, yes, but quite fascinating. Yes, you see, all part of the same biomass processing system. For what purpose? Well, that is quite the question. Repulsive, yes, but quite fascinating.
On the couch. What?
Yes. You see, all part of the same biomass processing system. For what purpose? Well, that is quite the question. Repulsive, yes, but quite fascinating. System. For what purpose? Well, that is quite the question. Repulsive, yes, but quite fascinating.
Okay.
Should be able to make out some exposed elements of the alien structure from where you are now. The ship Lockhart's pilot shot down today had to have docked somewhere above ground. Look for anything resembling a tower or a silo.
Thank you. God dang it.
You should be able to make out some exposed elements of the alien structure from where you are now. The ship Lockhart's pilot shut down today had to have docked somewhere above ground. Look for anything resembling a tower or a silo.
Look at this ecology. Have you ever wanted to visit an alien planet? This may be as close as you'll ever come. If only we had more time.
Able to make out some exposed elements of the alien structure from where you are now. The ship Lockhart's pilot shut down today had to have docked somewhere above ground. Look for anything resembling a tower or a silo.
Thank you.
You should be able to make out some exposed elements of the alien structure from where you are now. The ship Lockhart's pilot shot down today had to have docked somewhere above ground. Look for anything resembling a tower or a silo. You should be able to make out some exposed elements of the alien structure from where you are now. The ship Lockhart's pilot shot down today had to have docked somewhere above ground. Look for anything resembling a tower or a silo. Should be able to make out some exposed elements of the alien structure from where you are now. The ship Lockhart's pilot shot down today had to have docked somewhere above ground. Look for anything resembling a tower or a silo.
Okay.
around you, Alcatraz. Look at this ecology. Have you ever wanted to visit an alien planet? This may be as close as you'll ever come, if only we had more time.
I'm going to think.